We can hang out on the beach without freezing. Yeah, isn't that amazing? In Christmas times, we'll be chilling and having a good, good time. Doesn't matter if the snow is falling or the wind blows and the rain is pouring. It will always be Christmas in my heart. But this year I wanna hang out with my friends and family, making angels in the sanctuary.
Hello everybody, welcome back to our channel. Welcome back to Life with Fritzi. Welcome back to another Hershey Park winter Christmas vlog here at Hershey Park. We are so glad that you are here to join us tonight. Tonight, this is the second part of a video of the first one we took earlier. This is the second part, but we are on our way to the other end of the park. We're going to get on some rides. Aiden wants to get onto the mix, so we're going to try to get on that ride, and we're going to get on some other rides in the park and see if we can, because the park is full today. So let's go, folks. Let's hit the rest of the park. We're going to meet up with Asia and Jaden because they're on one ride, and we're going to hit the rest of the park and see if we can get onto the mix and other rides. So come on, guys. Let's go. Let's continue this night here at Hershey Park. Okay, guys. Here we go. And they are on the swings. I know you can't see them, they're on the other side, but let's see how Jaden does on this ride, guys. And if you notice, the Christmas tree started. It's a light music show that it got going on. We had already recorded this first part of the video. We're gonna record the second part as soon as Jaden and Asia get off of the swings. So we're gonna go head over to the tree and get the second part of the video that we missed last week. Oh my God, do I hear Jaden screaming on this ride? Oh my God! I hear him, OMG! Oh my God, I hope my baby's okay on there. Oh! OMG! I heard it. You heard Asia? OMG. Well, I don't hear Jaden no more, so I'm thinking and guessing he is just fine. Oh my God, Natasha, look at your son. He is on the swing. I cannot believe he got on this ride. OMG. How'd you like the first time on the swing? Is it good? Were you scared? Were you screaming? I bet you was. But at least you enjoyed it. Come on, guys. Come on. Okay, guys. This is the second part of the show that we didn't get earlier. Or should I say that we didn't get last week. So I hope you enjoy this part of the show. So I'm going to be quiet so you can enjoy the show, guys. Okay, guys, I'm sorry. I have to do a quick music voiceover of the music because of the copyright of the music. Mariah's carrying music, so I can't like play the whole thing entirely. So I hope you enjoy this music that I put over the lights. I hope you enjoy it. But you guys already know that it is Mariah Carey's song for this music, but because of copyright, I can't use it. But I hope you enjoyed my beautiful voiceover song that I put in for the light show.
And I can promise Santa's coming to visit. No, he wouldn't miss this in Christmas times. Or the windows and the rain is pouring. It will always be
All right, we are going over here to see if we can get onto the howler. We're trying to see if it's not too packed. If it's too full, we're just gonna leave it. But I'm following Jadian and Asia. This is where we are going. We're going on the howler. I don't know if we're gonna be able to get on this one, but we're gonna try. So if we don't, we'll be on to the next one. And the kids are convincing me to go on the howler with them, so I have to sustain the coldness and go on this ride with them. Aiden, how do you feel?
Good.
Do you like the howler? What about you, Jadian? You like the howler? We're not spinning it too much because we don't want Aiden to get scared, right, Aiden? Say woo, say hi to your mom.
Hi, Mama.
Hi.
I love you. We're having a great time. We're doing good. Love you.
Aiden, want to say hi to your mom? Say hi. We are having a good old time. Okay, guys, we arrived at the airplane ride, and this is what the boys want to get on. So me and Asia are going to sit back and let them get on this ride. And once they get on this ride, we're going to head back over to the back of the ride. We can get onto Music Express and the Whip. The one thing that I didn't mention when we got over to the Jolly Rancher Mix, which Aiden was very upset about, was that they closed the ride because due to very cold temperatures, they had to close the mix. They let the people that was already in line get on the ride, but after that, they're closing it because they said it got too cold for the ride. So they had closed that ride, so Aiden was very upset. I told Aiden I want to bring him on another day, and then he can get onto the mix. But for today, he will not able to get on. But the boys are going to go on this ride. But I'm trying to make do of his disappointment of not being on the mix. I figured if I can get more other rides, like the Whip and the Music Express, it kind of make up for it. Not totally, but at least a little bit. So we're waiting for him to get on the ride. And then we're going to hit the back of the park to where the Ferris wheel is, because he wants to get on the Ferris wheel, the Music Express, and the Whip. And then we're going to try to hit the train ride. And then we're going to leave for the park because they want to go home, watch movies, eat popcorn, and enjoy our night. Here they go, guys. They are on the airplane ride. They are having a sweet, happy Hershey day here at Hershey Park. I'm getting on the rides. This is something I like to do for the kids. I like to bring out all the kids out to the park and try to enjoy the Christmas season with all of them. Hello, baby! And since I have 6 grandchildren, in case any of you don't know, so every week I try to bring each one of the grandchildren. So last week was Naya. This week is Jadian and Aiden. Next week, which is the week of Thanksgiving, I'm taking a break from bringing the kids. It's just going to be me and Asia. The following week, I'll bring Roro and Aurora. So I want everyone to enjoy at least getting into the park, enjoying the rides, and seeing Santa, and enjoying all the things sweet that Hershey has before the holiday season is over, and they won't be able to come to the park until the springtime. So that's what I'm doing with the kids. So that's why I'm bringing the kids every weekend. Okay, guys, we are here at the Whip, and it is loud. We're about to go on the Whip. The boys want to get on here, and so does Asia. I'm gonna get on here with the kids just to have some fun. So here we are about to go on the Whip. I can't record in here, but at least you can see the Whip going. And I'll see you guys after we get on the ride, guys. But this is the Whip. Okay, guys, the kids are on the train ride. They want to get on that. This is what we got on now. And the Music Express we got on before we got on the train ride. We just was going so fast on the ride that it was no wait time, so I didn't have time to come out and bring my camera to record. So I'm just recording them on the train ride. So after this, they want to go on to the train that goes around the park. So we're going to go on that and then probably head home because it is frigid and cold. Very, very cold, so my body can't take it. So I'm just trying to stick it out for the kids and enjoy the park with the kids as much as they want, and then we're gonna get home. It is too cold to be out here, but that's what we're gonna do next as soon as they get off this train ride. We're not on the train, so we're gonna let you enjoy the train ride that we have here, that we are going onto a tunnel, and we're gonna go enjoy the train. And the train is due to the 12 days of Christmas, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the train now, guys. Merry Christmas. There we go. Seven swans are swimming.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a partridge in a pear tree. On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me six geese a-laying, five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love gave to me seven swans a-singing, six geese a-laying, five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the eighth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me eight maids a-milking, seven swans a-swimming, six geese a-laying, five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
Making our Christmas memories. I've been working so much lately, I can barely find the time to sleep.
Well, welcome back, everybody. Hello. I know I'm not in the park. I'm at home, but the reason why I am at home is because my camera kind of plumped and died. I was trying to get it charged with my extra backup charger, but my charger also was dead because Brad used my charger and didn't tell me before I went to the park so I can charge it. And for that, my camera died and I couldn't get the rest of the park of what we did. So towards the end of the park, we went back and went to see Santa, and they did a big hoorah. It was so beautiful. All the Santa's helpers, Santa, everybody around where Santa, we take pictures of Santa around that booth. Well, everybody got together and said a big happy birthday. They sang, they danced with Aiden, told him happy birthday. It was so, so beautiful, and I couldn't record it. I was so upset about that. So upset. But you know, it's okay. We got most of the park and most of what we did in the park, but that was a good event that I couldn't record for the simple fact that my camera was dead. So, yeah, I missed out on that. But for what my daughter told me, on Friday, Aiden said he doesn't want to go with his mom to other places that we're going to go to. It's called The Works out here in Pennsylvania, but he doesn't want to go there. He wants to go back to Hershey Park for his birthday day. So my daughter asked me if it's okay if I can bring him because he doesn't want to go there. He wants to go to the park. So I told him, yeah. So we're going to go back to the park on his birthday on Friday. And hopefully, really, that we could get all the elves together, all Santa's helpers and Santa again, and they can do a big happy birthday to Aiden. So I can record them singing and clapping and shouting and doing a nice little birthday shout out for Aiden. But on that note, I am going to let you guys go. It is the end of this vlog. As you can see, it's the next day. It is sunshine outside. It's the next day. So I had to close out this video because I got to edit this one and edit some other videos and get ready to go in the park. This week I do want to apologize that I might not be able to get the videos up this week because it's Thanksgiving week and we are busy. I know I am in this family, I come from a big family, so we are very, very busy around this time. I probably won't have time to upload any of the videos, but I'll probably get them out on the weekend. So when you see these videos, it will be the weekend for the vlogs of this week. But I'll be back on track for next week. For next week vlogs, you'll have it around the clock again for the week, for the next week uploads. But on that note, I hope you have a great, 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 great weekend, great day, great week. And as always, we'll see you in the park again this coming week, on Thanksgiving week, right after Thanksgiving. But on that note, always stay positive, stay motivated, stay inspired, stay inspirational, most of all, stay empowered. Remember to empower somebody else's life, but don't forget to empower your life to be a better you than it was the day before. Remember that every day above ground is a great day. Every day that we are living is an awesome and great day. Remember, you hear that life for Fritzi. We love and care about you as always. And you are always, always, always in our hearts, no matter where we go, right? On that note, always, always, always remember, as always, always stay Hershey Park happy. And always have a happy Hershey Kisses Day. And on that note, I'll see you on the next video. Until next time, always stay chocolatey, my friends. I'll see you on the next video. Bye, guys, and happy holidays. Bye. See you on the next video, guys. It will always be Christmas in my